set a world record for the furthest distance traveled on a skateboard towed by a car. He was towed by none other than Lando Norris, Formula One driver. And there he is using that speed to get himself through the park with that huge alley-oop in the air, tweaking it out. Grabbing Melon on that five, going over the channel, kickflip Indy into the spine. Alley-oop tail grab, setting up for the back nose grind into the deep end. Kickflip lean air, such a technical trick, and going right to front rock slide, gapping up to front nose grind. 360 lean over the box into a 540 stalefish that is so hard to rotate like that with those grabs. And going for the kickflip Indy to fakie to end things off.
Wow.
Well, Tom Shaw laid down a full run. And Keegan Palmer has done just exactly the same, back to back. Brilliant stuff. And Tom Shaw deliver here.
He won the Tampa Pro Vert event just a few months ago. That gap alley-oop lip slide is insane. Traveling so far and spinning the opposite direction and landing in lip slide. Putting it together here, backside lip slide back towards the vert wall. 540 tail grab and a 360 stalefish over the box right into a melon five. Even ollieing the box the wrong way round. Putting together a really solid line here. Gapping up to front, Smith. Kickflip, Indy, going fakie, turning back around.
Of course, DJ Redbeard playing Snoop.
Alley-oop, tail grab five over the hip.
Wow.
That was certainly an improvement on his first run, Tom Shaw.
Well, with that, he could go from bronze to gold. Tony Hawk, his mouth open in appreciation. Just came off on the last trick of the second run. Augusto Akio dropping in on run three.
Starting off with that heel flip body varial is such a twisted flip trick and so complicated to do. Going to that melon five, tweaking it out. Gapping up to that front side nose grind. Zach Smith popping into the shallow end. Wow, the alley-oop kickflip body varial. Frontside 5-0 going backwards on that rail. There it is, the Weddle 5 onto the spine. And ending with the 180 switch. Crooks, such a solid run for Augusto Akio. That is going to be an amazing score.
That was a true one gold for Australia. It's marked yesterday. Backed it up.